but the United States. If they're objective, we can work something out. If they're not, then we have to shake hands and basically go into a litigation over, do they have the power to subpoena? And I think they lost that power. This is a completely tainted investigation.
Explain.
Well, you have an investigation in which Mueller is selected the day after he's turned down for FBI director by Rosenstein, who was there when Mueller was turned down. There are thousands of people that could have been selected for that job. Also a friend of James Comey. And James Comey seems to be their core of their investigation. He's telling the truth. The president isn't. I know James Comey. I know the president. Sorry, Jim. You're a liar. A disgraceful liar. Every FBI agent in America has his head down because of you. It would have been good for God if God had kept you out of being head of the FBI.
Explain where he lied.
Well, he lied. He lied about his conversation with McCabe. He knew all of McCabe's conflicts. McCabe should testify against him. He lied about his conversations with the president. He only told the truth when the president said, "I may." We know Donald. I'm sorry, Mr. President. He was Donald before. He lied about the fact that they talked about whether the president was a subject or a target. Then he immediately changed it. It's one lie after another.
Rod Rosenstein, everybody forgets when he wrote that recommendation to fire Comey.